What? Phoenix came upon Steropes, once guardian of the automatons, now reduced to a sentinel of Titan.
See you in Hades, Steropes.
And
of course you didn't. He only made your lightning.
It was shoddy work. You know I didn't tip him.
That must be the clue!
Where are you, Hermes? Show yourself! Or are you having this one fight your battles for you now? Well, so be it.
Near the Ultimate Warrior Sanctuary, there's a decision to be made. Don't be a bust. Treasure is best left to its own devices. And a key. Phosphor! Thank goodness you're safe!
He says that you let the Griffin get away. Which, in my honest opinion, is a good thing. You would think being carried across the sky by a griffin would be full of wonder, but let me tell you, it was not. Plus, I'm allergic to cats.
Well, there's always a next time. You live, you learn.
Oh, nice one. He says you're a sorry excuse for a warrior. How's this bird doing for you so far?
It's a work in progress. Rome wasn't built in a day.
Rome?
Yeah, it was our neighbor's house. He kept on having sons, so he kept on adding rooms. But then they all died from a plague, so now it's an inn named Rome, after the eldest son. May you deliver him to Charon safely.
Oh, that ship has sailed. He didn't have the coins, so Cerberus ate him. Rome, 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 Rome. Too soon.
fucking betrayer. Oh, wait.
Hephaestus' assistant? Who made my thunder?
The first time I met him at the party, his eyes followed me everywhere I went. It was awkward. I had to leave early.
You just can't let me build tension, then.
Cyclops, there must be a snarky one-eyed joke.
Or you could, you know, applaud the warrior on her achievement.
See you, Vera.
Share my perfection with this world! I will make you see!
This is hopeless.
Phoenix is about to rectify that situation. Knew Typhon was only biding his time.
What I did to protect what little hope was left in this world. It was too fragile to be trusted to confess, let alone mankind.
And yet, look at them now. Your son is stronger than you ever believed him to be. As is Phoenix.
I'm here.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry. To hear about your automatons falling to Titan.
I've lost much. You've come back.
Hope in hand.
May it spread wide. You've brought so much more to this old god than hope. I doubted my worth. Everyone did. But that doubt did not make me weak. It made me strong. I was the greatest creator to ever plunge metal into flame. For my doubts always forced me to push myself to greater heights. Because of you, I am that again. And maybe a little prouder for it.
Anything's better than arting, right?
I commit myself to rebuilding this world with you. And when this is over, maybe you could help me destroy some of that art. You are the first friend I've had in a long, long time. The first of many. Thank you, young Phoenix.
May the light of a thousand forges guide your way, big guy.
May the light of a thousand forges guide your way.
Athena, guardian of the city. With Ares, she loves deeds of war and the shouting of battle. She saves the people as they go to war and back. Goddess, give us good fortune with happiness.
Atta girl!
Athena's own skill inspired the Greeks to create beautiful clothing and tapestry.
She should have inspired them to create an elevator.
And of course, your owl. It's a pleasure.
Phoenix knew the owl represented the wisdom of Athena. Wisdom she shared with mortal heroes on their quests.
Seems like a waste of good wisdom.
This land was bathed in Athena's wisdom, filled with temples dedicated to her skill and judgment. Sites of ancient mystery. And dangers untold.
Nice. What's the rent like in this neighborhood?
Phoenix beheld a magnificent structure, the Archives. A place to study the heroics and strategies of past glories.
Ah, that will be where Athena is then. She's got my tactical mind, you know.
But you love all your children equally, of course.
Ha! Good one!
archives. Did you know they have a rigorous process to ensure the authenticity of every document submitted?
If you're trying to wipe out my desire to live, it's working.
Your broken world does not deserve my perfection, but I am kind.
Phoenix walked through the archives, crumbled statues of fallen heroes underfoot.
Because why wouldn't you just walk through a creepy, half-destroyed temple?
Phoenix is a hero, Zeus.
Hero is what they call a mortal who dies.
Hello? Is someone there? Come out and face me!
I don't want to come out!
Except I just did!
Why did I listen to you?
A child?
I'm not a child! I'm Athena!
Athena? Oh! Oh! The goddess of wisdom! The prophecy! A wise child convinced. That's making a lot more sense now. Oh, wow. You have no idea how much I've wanted to meet you. But why are you so small and angry?
You'd be angry too if Typhon shrank you, then sent a Hydra after you. I heard your footsteps and thought you were his snaky-faced jerk.
Well, I'm not a Hydra. But I am a huge fan of yours. Gods, I have so much I want to ask you. Did you really beat up Ares in the Trojan War?
What? Oh, sure. Twice.
Wow! And were you really the judge during the trial
of... Sorry, what was your name?
I'm Phoenix. I can't believe I'm meeting the real Athena. Even if she is a little little goddess?
Were you going to call me little girl?
I was, yes.
That would have gone badly.
I get that.
Okay. So I'm willing to accept that you're not a Hydra. But that means there's still a super fierce Hydra out there after me.
Where did Typhon hide your essence? If you were restored, that Hydra wouldn't stand a chance. And we'd be one step closer to turning everyone back from stone.
first step. The champion volunteers, brave of heart, and questionable of fashion.
Wait, what?
I've been waiting for you! Only the mortal champion can walk the path of the heroes to free Kronos' Staff of Time!
Staff of Time?
Yes! It contains the power of the God of Time! With it, we'll be able to defeat Typhon and reverse the flow of time to cancel the Stone Curse! Without the staff, we're lost!
Oh, wow! You have a plan to get it?
Kronos lost it in the River of Time. It will only appear to the true champion who walks the path. The next step is to kill the Hydra.
I could help with that. I've done weirder things on this island.
Okay, great. That's all settled. You be my champion, and go kill that super scary Hydra.
Wow, that happened fast. A minute ago, you tried to crush me with a statue.
Yeah, but that's how fate works, champion. Step one to championing is go get that Hydra. Okay, bye.
That's deep. Is there any further wisdom that
okay,
I should...
Okay, bye!
How clever of Athena to think of the Staff of Kronos. She's always on the ball, that one.
I didn't know you were familiar with it.
Of course. Usually, she'd ask my advice, but I was away at the time.
What a loss. Phoenix beheld the fearsome stone heads of the Hydra. Fanged faces, straight out of a nightmare.
You should see Hera when she's mad.
Fierce Hydra fell to Phoenix. A triumph on par with the feats of heroes.
Wow! Athena wasn't kidding. That was a snaky-faced jerk.
Ah!
Phoenix approached the challenge of the Lernian Hydra.
Oh yeah, that thing was proof of Heracles' vast stupidity. He cut its heads off with Athena's magic sword, but they kept growing back until they were twice as many.
Yes, until Heracles' ally Aeolus used a torch to keep the heads from growing back. He was mortal, you know.
Well, it wasn't easy. But that Hydra won't be a problem anymore. What's the next step on the path?
Next... The champion-to-be is supposed to aid the winged outcast.
Winged outcast? Oh! The bird I rescued! I've already done that! This is going great!
Wow! You're really excited about having saved a bird. That's weird. You're weird, but good. A weird champion is still a champion.
I mean, I did more than just save a bird.
You did it! Hydra Gonzo and Wingy Thingy helped. What was the Oh, yeah! So the next step on the path is to become like the great heroes. And heroes get blessings.
Thank you, Athena.
Uh-huh. Big stuff, right? You'll be a hero just like Atalanta, Achilles, Odysseus, and Heracles. And then, the staff will be yours.
Okay, so, what's next?
What was it? Oh, that's right. Study the paths of the heroes and follow in their footsteps.
Nice. Then what?
Then what? A fire without wind burns for no one.
That's so wise. You're saying I need to focus on the now.
Go do a thing! Learn hero lessons!
A woman known for her stubborn refusal to marry and her legendary skill in the hunt for the Caledonian boy.
Look, I've been married a bit. She might have been onto something.
I'm sure your wives would agree.
Atalanta. First to strike and first to action.
Do you recall how Atalanta's arrow was the first to pierce the hide of the Caledonian boar? Her story was a remarkable triumph of perseverance. After her father abandoned her in the woods, and she was raised by bears.
All because she was a girl. The gods, I, myself, would never do something like that. Just ask Athena.
If I can get a word in edgewise. Phoenix entered the courthouse. She found 12 chairs, one for each of the 12 Athenians who would decide the fate of the vengeful Orestes.
Ah, yes. 6 wanted him surrendered to the Furies, and 6 felt he should go free. Athena was the one who decided his fate. Huh.
Created to rival Olympus itself, a paradise for the gods' treasure. All this I have made for them, in the hope that they will grant me only wish I now know how to make. Surely, in exchange for this unparalleled gift,